has to loop around with it. Jonathan Drouin recorded more points in the month of December than he did all last season, and has 13 points in his past 10 games for the Lightning. Here's Chanel up with a puck, trying to clear it out, but it comes back for Bolger. Bolger lost it to Drouin, throwing it out front. Johnson back over to Plot. Oh my stars, what a stop by Carey Price. How did he get his paddle back on that one?
First period and the tic-tac-toe passing, and Price is not so fast as he